Honors and awards are not given lightly. They have been justly earned. The investiture ceremony itself represents an acknowledgement of a particular achievement.
The most distinguished order of St. Michael and St. George, to receive the honor of knighthood and to be Knight's Commander, Sir Brian Barder, for services to the Foreign and Commonwealth Office.
Most societies have honours of one sort or another, but in no other country is the bestowing of titles and decorations performed in such splendid surroundings and with such grace and style.